Egal Bohen writes on Poem Hunter, as do I, and I've selected one of his poems to read to you now. It's called Circles, Stars and Signs, and it's one of my favourites. So, Circles, Stars and Signs by Egal Bohen. The navigator smiling said, "These simple rules apply to those of us who travel or who wonder at our lives, no matter what the journey, how difficult or far. To know where you are going, you must first know where you are." The navigator does this with tools that he has found that work to his advantage when circles going round. The second rule, less obvious, is that it's sometimes best, even when a sign points east, to get there going west. For everywhere are circles, and as they are all round, there are many ways that you will see to get where you are bound. So unless you want to wander lost midst heaven's sea or mind, the knowledge of just where you are is the answer you must find. Some often seek no answers, accepting what they are, distracted by the trinkets of life, admiring of the stars. While we plot their every motion, stars are the picket fence, ready to be taken when we should find the sense. But they neither are the answer to know just where we are. Although the same components, stars know not Earth from Mars. It's essentially requisite that we first look in, not out, for that is where the answers are, to know what life's about. So when we would explore the seas, the heavens, or our minds, we should apply the rules that help with circles, stars, and signs. We then shall find the answers wherever we shall look, for answers come from questions here, just as words do make a book. Thank you for your kind permission, Egal. Bonsoir.